again.
My wildwood flower is skinny and tall. She sleeps in the kitchen, her feet in the hall. I first saw her sitting under the trees, tying knots in her stocking so she would have. Joined a burlesque show that came to our town. She thought as a stripper her fortune would be found, but she ran into trouble and now she is gone. Instead of yelling, "Take it off," they yelled,